Everyone, welcome to Python Inspired. So now we are going to see how to do comparison of different things in Python. So first of all, we are going to see the comparison of integers. So remember that first of all, let's see if I say print 3 equal to 3. Okay, so you will see true. So remember, whenever there are two equal signs, so this means we are comparing the two numbers. Okay. And the result of this will be a boolean, whether it's a true or a false. Similarly, if I write print 3 equal to 5, okay, so what you are going to see is it's false because 3 was not equal to 5. Similarly, if you write print 4 is greater than 5, so this will give you a false, okay, and print 4 is less than 5, less than 6 maybe. Okay, so this is going to give you true. So first of all, first operator was double equal to sign. That is going to compare whether two things are equal or not. And then we have this greater than. If the first thing is greater than the second, it will give you true. And similarly, smaller than. So 4 is smaller than 6, so it is giving us true. Okay, and similarly, there is another print 4 is smaller than equal to 5. So this is true. This checks whether they are equal or smaller. So if I write print 4 is smaller than and equal to 4. So this is going to give me true because 4 is equal to 4. So this checks whether it is smaller than or equal to. Similarly, if you extend the same, so you can say print 4 is greater than equal to 6. So this will give you false. So there is greater than equal to. Okay, and then there is not equal to. This is not equal to. So if I write 4 is not equal to 6, so we know, yes, the 4 is not equal to 6, so it is going to give us true. So this exclamation marks tells us about not equal to. Similarly, if I say print 4 is not equal to 4, this is going to give me false because they are actually equal and we are saying the 4 is not equal to 4, so this is going to give us. Similarly, we can also extend this to strings. Right? Suppose I write ABC and equal to another ABC. So you have true because both of the strings are equal. And similarly, if I write print ABC is equal to 1, 2, 3. So you're going to see this is false because ABC was not equal to 1, 2, 3. So Python also supports the comparison operation between strings. Okay. So there is one last thing that you should keep in mind is that if I say print type, the type of 4 is greater than 5. This is, remember, bool. So it was giving us false or true. All comparison operators are going to give us true or false as the answer. So true or false are clustered together in a category called bool. So they are bool. Whether something is true or false is called bool, boolean operator. So that was all about the comparison operators in Python. Thank you very much.